Hello everyone, and welcome to I am Nicholas.
Oh shit.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the very first episode of Valley Eats.
We'll be trying trending foods
for today. And I am Nicholas.
I'm Rachel, and we'll be your host for today.
That's right. And you know, actually, we have like 3-course meal prepared for you.
Really?
Yes.
Sounds delicious.
But with a twist.
Okay, never mind.
Mm-hmm. So we search up and down from like TikTok or like Instagram or like Facebook, whatever lah, you know, the social media. Mm-hmm. Basically, it's like weird food combis,
oh.
I would say, like food combination.
Okay.
Help me! Help me!
Shall we have a menu?
Sure. Pancita. How? Why do y'all name it like that?
Because it's funny, okay. It's actually Pancita y Cioccolato.
So you can tell my English is very bad now.
This is not English, this is Italian, okay.
Oh.
The first appetizer is served with freshly cooked bacon with Valley specialty sauce. Shall we know what's the specialty sauce?
Yes.
It's Hershey chocolate.
Okay. Quite nervous to actually try this.
Basically, you put the chocolate sauce on the bacon and eat it.
Have you tried it before?
No.
Okay, neither have I.
Okay. Ooh. Okay, but okay, to be honest, you look like soy sauce for
you. Yeah.
I'm gonna put.
Put a
lot. Oh my. Okay, you're gonna eat a whole bunch.
Don't eat the whole thing.
Yes. Hey, I have more chocolate than you. Come on.
Okay, wait. I'm trying to roll. Hey, your fork very bad lah. I can't even get the bacon. Oh my god, help.
This looks so bad.
Please cut this.
This looks so bad.
Yes. Okay, give me a real fork.
Just take a bite, okay? Just take a bite.
5 hours later.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god. It just tastes nothing.
Yeah, it tastes
just bacon.
Yeah, exactly. It's like...
I don't taste the chocolate.
I taste it though. Yeah, I think at first like you taste a bit of the chocolate, then after that it goes nowhere. Then
yeah.
It just tastes bacon.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. It's like the bacon overpowered.
Yeah, exactly.
It's okay.
Not bad. Yeah, but...
Really? Will you try it?
No, I wouldn't try it again. No. I think bacon is good enough on its own.
Okay, let's read it, okay? Out of 10.
Yeah, sure.
Let's read it. Okay. Yeah, 1.
3. Okay. In 3, 2, 1, 4. Okay.
Yeah, I give it a 5 because I won't eat it again. Yeah. And I'll give it a pass. Yeah.
So let's move on to the next one.
And here we have the main course.
Yes.
According to research, we can mix the Milo with the noodles.
Sounds disgusting. Okay. We have diarrhea after this.
Alright. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, it looks super disgusting.
Yeah. Okay, wait. Can you see? Wait, see?
Hello? Okay, it's okay. It's not our table anyway. It's on my table anyways.
So you complain that it's lumpy. Mm-hmm. But I don't think it's not. It is not lumpy now. You know why I put it hot Milo?
No, I don't know.
I also don't know why they put hot Milo. But okay. See, it's like... It looks damn disgusting. Yeah. Oh my god.
It looks very plain.
For the grand Milo goreng, we have perfectly cooked noodles with no seasoning, no nothing.
Oh.
With a hint of sweet and savory Milo. Okay. So this is supposedly the wonderful menu of Valley House, created by the producer.
Okay.
Which I think they want us to suffer lah. 3, 2, 1.
I'm so sorry. It tastes weird.
I know, right? I don't care about this. Nah. Okay. First thing first. This is shit.
Okay. The fact that it's like plain, right? And then you put Milo on it. It's like it doesn't really soak up the Milo. So I can drink the Milo. Then after that, I just taste plain noodles, which is like boring.
They say it's perfectly cooked noodles.
I don't think it's perfectly cooked.
Okay, but honestly, it's just Milo, man. It's
just disgusting. Please do not try this. This is, I mean, try it at your own
risk, please. Yeah. Let's rate it out of 10.
Okay.
Shall we?
Yes.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
1. Oh, it's same. Yeah, it's really just very bad, honestly.
I know, right? I will not try this again, okay? Mm-hmm. It is sweet. It is...
It's very bland.
Yeah, it's moving on. We have our last course of the meal, which is...
Ooh.
I always pronounce this wrong. It's dessert.
Right?
Yes, yeah. Continue. Okay. This is cereal and orange. Okay. Oh, wait. It's oranges.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Okay, when it comes to cereal, right? I have a question. Cereal first or milk first?
I put cereal first.
Okay, correct. Team cereal.
Yes.
Yeah. Those who put milk first, right? I don't know why. You gotta reflect yourself, okay? I don't see any milk.
Yeah.
Alright. So I see orange juice. I'm gonna guess. Yeah, the orange juice is replacing
the milk.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright. Do you want more?
No, that's okay. I think that's it.
We have our own orange juice.
Yeah.
Shall we?
No, I don't really want to, but okay.
This is suffering, eh? Oh my god.
Yeah. Okay.
Ready? Ah? 1, 2, 3.
Wow, sorry. I cannot pour.
This is bad, this is bad. Maybe. Yeah, look at it. So much, eh. See the water proportion, right, is 80% water, 20% cereal.
Okay, let's try.
Ready? Ah? See. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I actually only like kind of taste the orange juice. Like, yeah. Actually, it's not bad, honestly.
Yeah, I love it.
It's not bad.
I'm just gonna imagine at least, you know, there's a Chinese dish called tang yuan.
No, I don't know.
So, what's tang yuan in English? Never mind, like, the subtitle guy will, okay, will put la.
Tang yuan? It's like a Chinese mochi.
Wow, actually, I love it.
Not bad, yeah.
I will replace this with milk. Okay, but I don't drink milk. I'm a lactose intolerant guy. Do the ASMR, eh? Let the sound guy have the.
I think I like the orange more.
Okay, rate out of 10? Ready?
Yeah,
okay. Yeah? 3, 2, 1,
7.
Okay, why 7?
I think it's not bad, honestly. Like, you can replace this with milk. It's like something that, you know, you can go try. Yeah, and honestly, it's like, it's both sweet, so yeah, doesn't really taste that bad. Not as bad as the one that we tasted just now.
For me, why 7 is because I love sweet stuff. If I crave for it, I will eat it. Okay, because it's orange juice. And then, thankfully, the producer actually bought fruity pebbles. Fruity pebbles. Is it fruity pebbles? I think so. Fruity looks, yeah.
And I'm still eating. It's a little bit left.
With that, thank you everyone for watching. And do leave a comment in the comment section below whether you like any of this or have you ever tried before.
Or any type of trendy foods.
Please comment down any trendy food that we should try, okay?
Yeah. And whichever one you actually liked and which one you don't like as well.
With that, do like, comment, share and subscribe if you haven't, to watch more, and we shall see you in the next episode. Bye!
Bye.